to make him shine. That's more like it. Okay, starting 1st to 10 from now. That one didn't count. Where are you going? Should have done double DP, builds more meter. Ah, could have done one more. GG's. Seth. Seth. We gotta trade on a dive kick. You're dead. Good set with no H. I didn't want that, okay. Didn't get the one frame. Too late. Lol, look over there! Should have punished that. Wow. I just wasted the bot. God, this like headphones thing is annoying me. Wow, that was sloppy on both sides. Didn't get him. Thought he would do a jumping medium kick. How did I get thrown there? No, fuck's sake. Okay. They know. How? Punishable. That is punishable too. If you do it that high. Good. How? Finally. Almost thought I didn't have these reactions anymore. This backdash. At that point, after the jump, I was like, he's dead. It was too high, so he couldn't even land and teleport. Yeah, wise blade. It also catches his stretchy arms. He also catches his crushing medium punch. He also catches a whiff of the tandem engine. So he can do a lot of things. It's probably like the best whiff punishing super and ultra in the game. Unless I'm forgetting something. Didn't want the dash. Wow. I was looking at the wrong bar. That's my bad. Good. Wow. Fucking lag. Did you press a button? Okay. For a second I was like, you did not press a button, right? Yeah, like right now anti-airing him is a problem. Like it's fairly laggy, so doing that. But that I can still do. I'll take that. Nope. If you're wondering, yeah, that's also a punish, the machine gun blow. But you can do crouching medium punch, and depending on the range, you can get a counter hit and get EX machine gun blow there. Wow. No. How can you do all these combos with like this lag? GG's. You can abuse jumps so much with delay, man. So much. Especially with him, where like dive kick beats a lot of anti-airs. Like, ideally, you anti-air him with like a early light DP or a EX duck upper, and Seth explodes. Oh my god! Can't even punish that. Delay. This is why you shouldn't jump on Dudley. God. That's enough. Nice. Finally, no drops. Yeah, I'm stupid. I should just fierce him, dextrade him to break armor. I keep doing this shit. Late. Exhibit B. Again. I did the standing light punch into machine gun blow and the standing light punch whiffed. So I couldn't like anchor in there. I mean, there is a gap, but I doubt he knows. Where are you going? Wow. I'm getting annoyed because I can't anti-air him. Like, there's no way I can anti-air him. Like, anti-airing this character online is such a struggle. Why do I keep doing this shit? Before, I didn't have the bar. What? Fuck! Man, like, it's so freaking hard to play delay games. I anticipated like, I don't know, 6 frames or something, or what I usually do, and I still was late. This game needs it all back ASAP. I feel like an idiot because I can dominate him in every other aspect of the game. I just can't anti-air right now. So you're just doing that. Five three. The fuck is this shit? At least I'm practicing anti-airs, I guess. This is like... Wow. It's punishable, I think. think it's like minus 8 or some shit. Oh god. Okay. Okay, machine gun blow, I guess. Nice read. But you fucked up here. You did not press. You gotta press. I think after this set, I'm going to change game. I can't stand the delay already. Medium. Okay. I was expecting standing overhead, like the instant overhead, the jump. That's why I did not block low. Okay. Thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Fuck is my focus? I just released it, I gotta dash forward. Wow. Game jank. Should have done the other one, meshing for meshing. I don't know what that was. Man, I'm just losing off fucking jumps that cannot be anti-aired because of delay. Fuck's sake, man. It's not doing anything else. It's doing jumps and just like exploiting two patterns that I can't fix right now because I'm too tilted. The lag. I don't know what that was, but I'm gonna punish you. Thank you, Fluffy. 9-6. One didn't count, remember?